Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, make sure you do subscribe on the bottom of this page. Make sure you do follow me on social media, makeupartist27, Facebook and Instagram. And you can also click the bell notification to get notifications when I do upload new videos. And if you do like the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. So let's go ahead and get started with today's video. I'm going to be reviewing and trying the new collaboration from Chyla ColourPop. I had this in my room for a while now, and I just haven't had the chance to take a look at it. Because I don't know, it's just I have no time. I'm so busy, I've been traveling, I've just been everywhere. So, as soon as we open it, I'm gonna show you guys. Probably seen it around. This is how it looks. And it brings a card, what's up, Buttercup, and then it just says ColourPop. And it brings the palette, it brings two pressed powders, a blush, two blushes, and two lip kits that comes with the liner and the lip color. So I am so excited. Let's see. Let's open up the palette. This is how it looks. And it has 9 colors, and it's so pretty. I love it. I'll leave the price down so you guys know the price, but it's so beautiful. I think it's just such a beautiful palette, like neutral, simple palette. You can have a smoky eye, you can have a simple eye, you can do anything with this palette, and I love it. And for the price, well, I got the whole thing, but I mean, if you want just the palette, I think it's like $12. So that is just amazing. Let's go ahead with the blush. This is one of the pressed powder blush. And let's see. It's so pretty. It's such a beautiful pink color. This is Whistle While You Work. That's the color. And it's such a beautiful pink. I love it. I love pink blushes. Love it. The next color is it's called Construct. And it's just a light, kind of like a mauve, like brown type. Very light powder. Beautiful too. Amazing. Love it. Now let's go ahead with the lipsticks. We have two kits. This is one of the kits. This is a Slow Down. And let's see. It is such a beautiful nude color. I believe this, this is satin. This is a satin. Such a beautiful color. Let's go ahead and this is the lip liner, which is like a more darker brown, but it will be such a beautiful over the lips with the satin color inside. It will be amazing. I love those colors. Love, love. And this is Slow Down. Slow Down, you'll see it down below. And this is Speed Up. Speed Up is another ultra satin color. I think this is more like a pink one, like a pink nude. Right there, you'll see it more pink color. And this one has like another dark, like another brown, but it's a lighter shade. I kind of love this one more. Wait, I put it on the wrong spot. This is the shade right there. I was supposed to put it with this one. So there. See, it's more like a lighter shade. I love that one, actually. Still don't know which one I'm gonna use, but we're gonna use one of them. Alrighty, so what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna do like a good makeup tutorial, like a nice makeup tutorial. I haven't done like a review in so long. I have so many products that I have to review that I haven't had the chance. So I'm not gonna do swatches because I'm sure you're seeing swatches everywhere. And I'm just gonna go ahead and start with my face. I'm gonna just clean it just with a Neutrogena wipe. Cause I felt it like necessary. Felt necessary. Now I feel like refreshed. This. So I'm just gonna use the Wet n Wild. I'm gonna put this on my lid. And then I'll do my eyebrows after. They're pretty fine. And I'm just taking this brush and we're just gonna blend that. Pretty nice. Let's do the same thing on the other eye. So I'm gonna take Culture, which is this one right there, and put it on the lid. I mean, not on the lid, on the crease. Like that. Wipe. Now I'm gonna take Maintenance, which is that one right there. This one right there. And you're gonna use this thinner brush, which is Morphe 411. It's like a small blending brush. Outer crease. I kind of brought it to the front. I'm gonna take the P. Louis base and I'm just gonna cut the crease a bit. Why are you not focusing? I'm taking Luxie 213 and I'm gonna take the yellow color. I have to use that yellow. I'm gonna put it at the beginning of that. I'm Alrighty, so now I'm just gonna finish the rest of the face, and then we're gonna do the blush and the lip colors. I'm gonna put eyeliner and mascara and all of that, okay? So I'll be right back. Well, I am back. So for the blush, I'm gonna use the pink one because it's pretty and I wanna use it. Love it. For the lips, I'm gonna use the lighter brown with the nude color. So I'm gonna use Speed Up as the lip liner and then Slow Down for the inside of the lip. So let's lip this baby. Then we're gonna use Slow Down for inside. It looks pretty. I love it. Now we're just missing the highlighter, which I'm gonna use a Shyla Cosmetics. The Shyla collaboration with ColourPop. This is Booming. This is what we're gonna use. Take a little bit, spray some of that Morphe. Now I'm just gonna put some mascara, and I'm using this Maybelline Push Up Drama. I'm gonna put lashes because I'm about to head out, and I'm gonna put lashes. Well guys, that is their makeup look using the new Shyla collaboration with ColourPop. What can I say? I just love this palette. It's amazing. The gold color, amazing for the pop out, for the pop on the inner corner. I used Proceed, I used Maintenance, I used Dead End, Caution, and Culture. The only three, I didn't use four shades, which is the glitter orange one, but I'm gonna swatch it for you guys so you guys can see. Look at that. Ooh, pretty lips. You guys know the formula from ColourPop. They are the bomb. The lip liner with the nude on the inside, it's amazing. The blush, love it. Love this pink, which is amazing because she didn't have blush with ColourPop. If you're wondering, I use Maybelline foundation. This is 220 natural beige. This is from the Super Stay Full Coverage. I never tried this foundation and I'm liking it. I had tried the Fit Me, but not this one. And I am liking this baby. Now I'm just gonna set this baby. Ooh, and we glowing now. And I'm just gonna do a close up so you guys can see it.